What is going on, Sassafras? Welcome back, Skull. Welcome to a very interesting stories 2.0 for 16 year old Skull. Look at that big Jenga hole in the table.
He killed them all.
So this is why. This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Semmering. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. The Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Cool. So really close to the end then. Turn into Sisyphus workshop. So, well, the one close range is there.
Don't sound good.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
I know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Did I miss it? I fell down, but yeah, there's just something I can grab onto and just walk, but yeah. There we go. I went the wrong way then. Okay, that was a guess. I didn't know I actually had to go that way. It's kind of confusing, but I kind of can't see that well with the dust and the storm. Dogs barking like mad. Lovely. Well, as long as it doesn't happen while the walkthrough happens.
Here.
For a moment.
What?
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission to wake the machines so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, That's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse, everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus, recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered titan, buried in the jungles of the jewel.
So you thought it was a titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location, the surrounding geography, who controlled the land. Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders of one, anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helas was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades, but I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
What made you turn on Hades? It certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot with my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little late.
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order. I've been a fugitive ever since.
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Noragir? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helis moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora Mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
You've done terrible things, Silence. But you've also done what you could to undo them. I can't say you've balanced the scale, but at least you've tried.
To be clear, Aloy, I would do it all again. A few more safeguards, perhaps, but basically the same.
Really? So much for learning from mistakes.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the Master Override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem.
Mm-hmm.
Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Mm-hmm. Cool. It's like thousands of feet. Can I? Oh, guessing I have to actually run out of here for a bit. Dude, what is even going on?
I have to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Dervahl, I know he'll defend the city. The spire.
How do I get down? There should be like a string thing there, shouldn't there? Oh, I use one, but yeah, anyway. Now I can zoom out. Hmm. well, probably because I'm fast traveling quite far. So faster than actually traveling it, obviously.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helas commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Eren knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Aloy, allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was confused. If we're to fight together on the brink of life and death, I'd prefer to do so with your forgiveness.
Then you have it. As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson. Good then. I'm glad that's behind us.
Mm-hmm.
Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival. Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
And the Spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose.
Yeah.
A number of the Nora have also arrived at the Spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. The Ridge will be the front line, That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes.
Thanks. So then...
I'm just gonna go straight to sleep. I guess.
Don't let them take the city without a fight.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire things?
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished?
Yeah, I don't care, I'll rest.
Could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you? How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
And what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
You spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out. rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the sunray. And close. Mm-hmm. It's giving way! Keep him away!
What did I just do? I am a genius. I am the brainiest dude in the world. Obvious sarcasm is obvious. loaded.
It's giving way.
Okay, for Tori. We've got a nice little bow. Got a trip caster. We don't need that rope do, do we?
You have vexed me long enough.
If the rope do,
I should have fought me in a summering then.
I will try it.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
Chosen. You came from nothing.
No, I'm pushing. His ropes do nothing to him, that's good to know. So, inventory.
Close.
You will die on nothing. A savage cannot understand destiny.
You're savage.
Dangerous and close.
Die beneath the sun.
Blocked again. Keep him away. Too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon, no one will even remember you. Turn your face to the sun and think about that.
Huh. I was in mid attack again. Follow me. What textures aren't loading well? There we go. There ain't nothing up here, I don't think. There's a box up here. So I just full of health again. Right. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave that episode there, so if you guys have some like button, subscribe, drop it today. I'll see you guys next episode, and peace.